Can you talk?
Hey.
How are you?
Very well, thank you.
Thanks for coming in today. Am I allowed to have a quick chat?
Yes.
Ace. Very. You still based in Byron Bay area?
Yes, that's right.
Very nice area. Why don't you move to sunny Melbourne though?
Because it isn't sunny, huh?
Yeah, you're right. Thanks for giving CDs to everyone. That's really grouse of you. Very cool car on it. Whose car is that?
Was it Ken's? I think it was Ken.
Who's Ken?
Oh, this guy we met. He just had a wife named Betty and had a red car.
It's a slick car.
Yeah.
I like the car. But we don't have to talk about that for too long. That's in stores on Tuesday. A liquor bottle crazy as well. This oldie, that's still out, isn't it? Still available?
No, I don't think so. Not anymore.
Really? So it's rare and worth heaps?
Well, I don't have one.
Oh, wow. Keep in mind. Fully. That was available on 7-inch as well. And that's like a tea cozy for your liquor bottle, isn't it? Liquor
bottle
cozy.
Yeah.
Just clarifying that. Very good. Gigs in the middle of Road Rage Tour at the moment. Tonight in St Kilda, Victoria, at the Gershon Room. Tomorrow, Wool Exchange, Geelong, all ages. Very excitable. 16th at Ridgemore Hill in Ballarat. Then through Warrnambool, Geelong, Adelaide, Sydney, Blue Mountains, Wollongong, Entrance Leagues Club, The Grudge Fest. Yes, opening for Bush, very big. And also Ozo Perth, Ozone Perth, all ages and an over 18s as well. Going all the way through to Monday, the 29th of September. Big ones, thank you very much. We'll hear another tune very soon. Thank you, Grinspoon. Yeah.
Road Rage.
So you wanna be a champion? a champion of the old boy. You're my muscle love and number one champion. You are the champion of the old boy. You're my muscle love and number one champion.